City King. And that's what my mother.
Got copy.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless.
Level 7, you know.
I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's going to work.
The fists are flying fast and furious. What a combination.
You're right about that.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
This is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
So punishing. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This nigga a spammer. Once he got that move, you couldn't, you know, he's a spam.
Stuck on the repeat button. and he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow. That may be felt for a lifetime. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
He missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. You know, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but they don't go there too many times.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is the beginning.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
He's literally floating on me.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And I think he's begging him to bring it. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. This guy's just getting worn out. A knockdown drag out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Yeah, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Oh,
it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
The ref's out. I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out. He's in full-on attack mode now.
There's the pin. Ken is applying to the taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
This is not the position you want to be in.
Yeah, I got that submission move too, bitch. Expose him, coach.